Oh god, the power! Actually, out of all of them, the best one that you would want from the prizes is Freya. Gale is, well, you can get Gale anytime. Cards, well, I don't really give a shit about cards. But the add-on, the equipment, that's something. But then again, you can get the add-on later in the game. So we could be the, you know, the cool guy and go for the number one place. Or just, you know, just be the strategic man and let Freya win. But we'll do some killing. Wait, what? Oh, right. It'll just automatically fly us to the district theater, and then we just gotta kill stuff. Favorite music. Well, second favorite music, but you know, it's good. Let's go, Vivi. No, Vivi. Oh god, I can't watch anymore. Oh god. Oh god, Vivi. There's actually one super boss. Wow, you can play card games with that guy here? Wow. There's actually one super guy that gives us 99 points. Well, he only spawns in the business theater, I think. At 4.5 minutes. It doesn't spawn until 4.5 minutes or under. So we'll just have to, you know, kill some other shit while we wait. As you can see, we're one-shotting everything because of our new weapon, the ogre. The ogre's, you know, pretty strong. There was a bird there, I missed it, but whatever. Can we get this bird? We can get the bird later. We'll get this one first, I'm cool. Should be a thing. Yeah, there it is. Hey. Anytime. Zidane's weapons. It's like two daggers combined. I think that's what it's supposed to be. Alright. See a... Alright, I see this bird. Come on. Come here. We'll try to win for Gil, why not? Let's go through the industrial district. Yeah, Freya's pretty fast. Yeah, she gains a lot of points. The surefire way to win this is by killing the big guy. But he's not spawned yet, so we'll keep going. Gennaro? Who the hell is Gennaro? Hello? Stone? Okay, he just threw a stone at me. Holy shit, if that was like the actual stone, the petrified stone, that would have been fucking scary. Come here, bitch. Freya with 95 points. I'm actually not that far behind. Wow. Hold on. I want to check if I have band. Oh wow. I want to check if I have bandit. Pretty sure I have bandit on. But I'll check anyways. Oh no. I don't, do I? Don't. Equip bandit later. What the fuck? I just picked up that thing without... Wow. Couldn't even catch it. Thank you. one more minute until the big boy, Zagnum. Critical? Wow. Vivi's here, right? I'm pretty sure Vivi comes in through here somewhere. Here, what you doing? Get off the old woman. Look at Vivi. We need to steal some shit off the sink. Hey there, big boy. Damn, you're ugly. Okay. Nah. It doesn't matter. We'll fucking do whatever the shit. I'm gonna steal off this guy anyways. Oh wow, we got it! It's a 25% chance to get that, but I think with Bandit, it, you know, slightly higher. That's pretty good, I'll be honest. Close to death. I actually want Freya to beat this. I'll just have Zidane just stand there for the time being. If he dies, well, he dies. If he not hits Zidane, do it. I dare you. Okay, even better. Pretty sure he's dead this turn. He's dead, right? Yeah, there you go. Yeah, I didn't want Zidane to get the last kill. Because, well, the prize is Gil, and I don't really want the Gil prize. Oh Lord. Thank you. Ugh. It's too late.